destruction and made it impossible to swim. It's way up by the country, we'll fake the moon to accomplish what you think behind us.
Louvin, how you doing? We're Youngblood Brass Band. Nice to be back. Tonight is the end of the PAX Volume I release tours. This is number 62. This is gig number 62. We are psyched to be back here. Head Depot's had a little bit of a renovation, yeah? Looks good. Sounds fucking great, too. Anyway, put your hands together for Ala Fu for warming up tonight. That's our good buddy Kenny. We are flying home tomorrow, so we need to get it all out of our system tonight. Let's get a little stupid, what? Tom Retzke, can you help me get kind of stupid? We'll be right back. on the trumpet, Zach Lucas on the alto saxophone. Cheers. Hey, I was wondering if during the tunes, we could get slightly more constant light on the boys. Sorry, I'm only talking to like one of you right now. Natalie, how's it going? Sound good? Right, hey, now I'm talking to everybody. No, I mean like during the songs, if we can have a little more light on us, not necessarily the house. Not those boys. You guys, I mean, I love looking at you all. It's like, you're far better looking than us. But I just want to be able to see the love in Tom Reschke's eyes every time I say, blah! See? Hearts. It's all hearts up here. We're going to play another song that features on the new album. It was written about the author David Foster Wallace. It's called The Plank Will Nod, and you will die. Hello, chasm, friendly and known, the few well-placed swords. Hello, dawn, eternal gray that hasn't decided to meet the sun's demands. What's that bastard with a line? The man we call finish, replaced the nothing cross. Doesn't see a palm, you sees you hurl toward him, snaps. Lose rhythm, get a little bit of song, you ride. Plus lit, get a little bit of love and you die. Be on the board, only come on up a minimal time. Let it to the hidden girl under the line. I read it all, let it be known. I got a new kind of grammar, article bone. So I tear you part the dome. How close in from a particle bone? Original, synthetical drone. Who is that supposedly fun? Dave Neil, or anyone? No! Different set of normals, winning a crying contest, or looking at your eye in a mirror before. Telling the glass guy where to blow it, lowest form of flattery might question you. Lay not the space above the instrument, tie your hammer to the sky, take your lead. Lost to impale, so eventually people will say a full sail doesn't matter when your vote is a fake. Pick whale, you imagine with a delicate face. Who get a body deal versus the wave? Get bent, you mean out of the shape, get straight. You mouth out of the pain, open up when the words come tumbling in. No fear, get a bump when you're humble again. You don't really want to trouble your friends. You don't really want to suffer the lens. You don't really want to, yeah. You call your friends, you make a list, and you pick up a pen and you stare at it. Set up a screen and you miss what you miss. You want to believe what you praise is it. Not the fight, a whole lot of fish you wanna cry, something you're comfortable with. Water is clean and the words feel right with the eye. What did you see? What did it mean? Whom is it for? Selling song? How does one speak? Not being seen? How does one make? White brain? How does one play? Final part? How does one sing? Solid or? What did you see? What did it mean? Make white brain! I see a dark proposition. The black hole with glittering teeth, the one condition, the dust on your tongue clotted with apologies, the topology of a noose, prefix porn, the glow, the glare, and low, sulking like a kid in the corner. Still, after all the rungs ascent, the scalding coin above, family below, the plank will nod, you will! You call your friends, you make a list, and you pick up a pen and you stare at it. Set up a screen and you miss what you miss. You wanna believe what you praise is it. Not in a fight, a whole lot of shit. You wanna cry, so when you're comfortable with water is clean and the words feel right with the eye. What did you see? What did it mean? Whom is it for? Set it star! How does one speak? Not being seen? How does one make? What do you see now? What does it mean now? Take out the bottom part! What do you see now?
Thank you.
Hydration. Beardration is not a word, Charlie. Come on. We're gonna play a song that's about 10 years old. It's from our Center Level Roar album. That's the red one. If anybody can't read my handwriting, just get some trombones up in here.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. That's Matt Henzelka on the trombone, Joe Goltz on the trombone, Tony Barber on the tenor saxophone. Right on. Now I get a little sweaty. Feeling like a gig. It's cool. I love this. This cool, it just says cool all the time. Every time I feel kind of weird about something I just play, I'm like, ah, no, it was totally cool. I mean, unless it actually says like, actually it says cool any way you read it. Okay, sorry guys. We're gonna play a song that gets Tony on some bass clarinet, get a little weird, get some atmosphere happening, some whispers. On the grid, got a government contract to overcharge. No beer, less of us living large. No shit, unless I'm planning about cutting on. Blow kiss, I love the way you say it's for the kids. Wokeness, I love the way you make it fully legit, cause you got a television bully. Pope, what the Pope say? Jesus never asked a leper for a copay. One for the money, two for the money. Are you a senator? You for the money. We lose all the money, the truth of the money, the youth all the money. We're stupid for money, is it clear enough? Yeah, but it ain't weird enough. Hey, I love cynical, senseless, selfish tricks. Not what sounds like America. Sick. Let's bow our heads and pray our teachers don't give raises. Let's pray our children get degrees that cost what spaceships do. America, you're so cool. Off of more bravado. Chart leads to the Delta echoing across the Gulf. A hotel in diaspora's best slump where Julia runs drugs by the kilo. Leave the mock alone, no embers or scars. Give me the flame, but no plot. Whiskey, tango, foxtrot. America, why the long face? So we broke our vows, so failure tagged us in. The mortal pang in Stanley Kunin's flaming wheel of bones. It made us run amok. You made us grab the largest pieces of metal and froth and clang. So what good the lyric Orpheus, what good the nail? Get off of it, I admit, I'm a bit unruly. No, you want rulings, when it comes for you'll sue me. It's a cheerleader secret for you pom-pom heads. Is that a riot, is just something that my mom says?
Oh shit, Judy.
Side yours truly, newsflash. You can't cover your chemo, move back. Where they care about people. For real though, I love all the music we make. I love the beautiful states. I love hip hop and rock. I love the usual things. I love my black tube socks. Drum line, drum core, drum pull, drum war. Most drum war. You wanna drum war? Shadow on my wrist. Battle leak you with the fist. Like rock, 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 rock. It doesn't matter if we kill the dreams. Our most beaten down always go and steal the scene. So let's bow our heads. Pray the poor will keep enlisting. Let's pray we're sending them to war to fight for CEO. America thought we were broke. Hit up a Quebecois hospital, when a Rome explode. See no error, a unified form poorly fitted. To the victor goes the gilded cow. An ex-marine denied pension, all chains yanked. For your service, you lose. Whiskey! Tango! Foxtrot. America, no one can beat you in gun crime. No one can touch you in musical revolutions. But your kids aren't that bright, and you eat like shit. You made our hearts cadence went to off the backbeats, so their swaying hips wouldn't arouse suspicion farther north. You created colloquialisms that mean the opposite of the literal definition, and made that policy an international platform. An exchange for merit, a bartering professional. Charm offensive,
and a hearse for every ode. Concert master, you must conduct yourself from that out-of-tune piano. Soloist is stone. Othotana said, heap see, not if you know. While the world makes flesh of flesh, we etch our names in gold. We fetch our flaming bones. We fetch our flaming bones. Fetch, fetch. Bow our heads and pray that science you put on. Let's pray the whole thing and pass and fat America, who's your dad? Let's bow our heads and pray to make this shit a futile stage. Want your mail delivered now, you're gonna have to pay. Cheers for us. Let's bow our heads. Let's bow our heads. Let's bow our heads. Say, let's bow our heads and say a prayer tonight. My cool America, I'm still in love with you. Oh, so can you say that by the surrounding? Oh, so can you say that by the surrounding? All right, this one should be a little easier to get your butt cheeks jiggling to. My mic hates it when I say butt cheeks. Doesn't want me to swear. Anyway, we're gonna feature the drums for a minute. Connor Elms is from Brooklyn, New York City. He's on your left. Put your hands together. Tom Reske is in the center on the kick drum from Nashville, Tennessee. Well done. It's called Eli. Thank you.
How about a little more of that sousaphone? Thank you very much. So some people are aware of this aspect of the Youngblood history, but when we were quite young, a lot of us were in a band called Mama Dig Downs. Some of us are still in that band, but this song is on the new album and it is named after the leader and tuba player from Mama Dig Downs. It's called Eric Owen.
Doug Altman and Zach on the trombones. Tony and Zach on the tenor and tenor. Play another one from way back in the day. Feature our man Nat on the sousaphone for a minute. Right. Like I'm sorry, it's easy to say when you've got arms to find solace and lips to get drunk on. I remain disdain, disdain, and claim you feeling entertained. I used to wonder what the pain was like in my father's heart exploded. Calm and unsold, and this won't settle for silence and a violence with some violence. Trust me, patience wouldn't try this venerable eye sense. Sent to found a beat, left dying in the street, took her home to pen, stitched the bleeding rhythm. She been selling his evolution stores of correlating detonated coronaries. Beyond scary, fear is the little death of no one deep. You kinda is my rackets. Help us launch addict with the right tactic and the wrong practice. Baltimore still, so let me dehydrate and breathless. Let the desert have me. I didn't know it was the last kiss. You never told me it was the last kiss. Yes. You're gone. I'll play the solo, solo soldier that gets internally ignited. Where's your coal? Gone to hell in an old soul, cause I know it doesn't burn like this shit. Try by nostalgia like it's all up, all over, all just. I got some all folding. God knows I can't deal holding soul trust. Thought it was quicksilver, but it's gold rush. Beat my cold crush to the promised land. To the last stand before that promise. Man! Showed promise jazz. You wanna pass my thumb on a hitch to ride alone to Stripes home. A microphone, a pen, a bad company to keep. Something seemed to seep out your pores and better too deep to be indebted to speak. I'll be better next week. And the better you freak, I'm dead as text. Believe me, it's not the sex. No pity, please. No patronizing, subtly suffering me. Irony laughing, publicly comedy, tragically bad with my process and not mastering loss yet. Game set, the match light. Give me the cash to get back, right? Sadness indeed. I train MCs, subways, mini verbal rage. Shit has got me busted like mass transience or transcendence. Cause we all gotta transcend. We all gotta transcend. Brother than my father, at least you kept it in the family. I should never assume, as moons wise, only astute eyes see my mind's game tenements bathed in light. Project laid in fright, night is the time I play self-wrought. When in doubt was between street signs, so as to build thought ladders, rungs my lungs exhaling to you, admittedly codependent. Makes up what weapons and lungs. Every day I add another one. You got that skull, the key to cease the one with three words. So why keep building? This is the answer I can fake and call ascension. AKA not giving attention to how I really feel. I don't even know what that wrong is. My greatest regret was not making this ladder letter for two. I am what I write. Wrote this all about you. I'm all about you. I'm all about you. Oh, I just remembered something. So, at the end of a tour, we have a large number of drumsticks that are not completely broken, but they're kind of unplayable. I don't know if anybody wants a totally destroyed drumstick. That's okay. Well,
I've got 10. So maybe we'll have some kind of raffle. Nope. Yeah, let me just remember that. He'd come up to us after the show and be like, give me a fucking drumstick. And be like, okay. But you can. I mean, we'll be right on stage after the show selling merch anyway. So if you want to say hi or get a drumstick or get somebody to sign something, you're welcome to. Otherwise, the merch booth is like off to the side tonight. It's like off by the coat rack. So if you want to get something after the show, you gotta over there. All right, let's play a song that's gonna feature our tenor player, Tony Barba.
Thank you.
Here's something from Between Now and Then. Louvin, let's do it like this. If you ever seen Youngblood before, put your right hand in the air. Cool, that's you know, not so bad. If you have seen Youngblood before, or you have not seen Youngblood before, or you would rather go home, or you would just like to take a shower after the show and eat some cheese, put both hands in the air like this. Scraping over the walls. There was no darkness so deep that we cannot paint the present. There was no course of bleak that we both fail in vain. We are the brains army dispatched in vain. And we course set dead eyes run through incompetent splatter of every ground. Swords aloft, screaming battle cries and all tongues lost. The old blood boiling over timeless ideal. We are standing every so present enough to look up, go home. Scored and tagged to the sound of love for your body. Sunday blades of our bright spirits coming. Your head is sliced clean off. Once a benevolent president tears open your cheek, tongue will come flapping out. We'll lay on the ground looking slush off our frozen streets. Then it will die. Your love curdle already besides. I'll kiss your hand. You won't see the smirk beneath my bloodless eyes. Nothing can get worse. All my children are carrying knives. More passion, more fire, more peace, more vibe. People more free, more heat, more life. More, more zest, more rapper, more eye. Death, no pressure, fire. No one, no fault, no time. No bitches, won't cry. Stop, go, die. Pressure, fire, peace, more. Warheaded your abdomen, ooh, I'm about to stay. Modern is the jab, my battle is the game. Oh, inverted world, I'm thinking Nobel Prize. The marriage of preemption and commerce, that was mine. I prefer to balance through a circle every time. Prefer to make a beat that wipes a village from the map. Prefer to fall the payload, answer on your lap. Your purpose having fun yet? It all comes out gray and matters less with each sunset. Yeah, the echo of a bomb, the sound of off language, sound off kilter, casualties pending, pad to death, the action pack ending. That's not sarcasm, train your eyes, hands and we can see them, ass in the sky, asinine lies from assassin to need. Motives, you wanna make human ink bleed, fly. Calling all living, farming all dreams, screaming all hell, as real as it seems, with cinder explosions, get up off toes. Kids are better tension, tending to our pros. Smolder with shows, shoulder what covers. Dirty old bushman, your season is waning. Sorry about peace, we fucked the bumper. New soul, father, mother, here come the heat. Nuclear summer, press more fire, more peace, more vibe. People more free, more heat, more life. All more zest, more echo, more eye. Yeah, yeah, fuck, life. No good, no fuck, no die. People, woo.
Song, it's from the new album. we got a little more of that Movin' New Orleans jam. Tony wrote this one. Tony, this is like your night, bro. Saxophone dress codes in full effect, polos and ball caps. Looking good, guys, for posterity. Thank you very much, Charlie Wagner on the trumpet, Matt Henselka on the trombone. Guys, it's the last time I'm gonna get to do this. I'd like to take your picture as the final tour audience and the only gig in Belgium on the whole tour, yeah, right? I don't know, we're gonna have to come back mad soon. So, oh, there we go, there's some house light. Can I get everybody that's alive and breathing tonight to put their hands in the air and yell something ridiculous? Drums! Perfect, just perfect. I'll tweet that presently. We're gonna play a song where the central conceit is quite simple. Everyone's in the band for the next 4 minutes. I'm gonna say, who am I? And then I need everybody to yell Youngblood Brass Band when it happens. You beat me to it, guys. You just beat me right to it. We're all gonna practice together one time and then we'll just go for it. Here we go. All right, we're gonna say it in eighth notes of music, people. We're gonna be like Youngblood Brass Band. Every time I say, who am I? That's when you yell it, right away. Let's try it one time right here, right? Who am I? Get it, very nice. I know, right, for the people coming night after night. My whole life here, maybe why I don't have a wife. My low advice, kill a drummer, light up a mic, it's so nice. Youngblood bangers and brass, happens so fast, someone loving my ass. We got more hot shit than you can shake a dick at. So ill at the door, you're gonna stand for the sick bag. Coming to the gig, I think your lady is. I think she's having thoughts, having David's kids. Coming to the gig, I think your man knows. We got two fully automatic trampos. Coming to the gig, I think it's worth the price. I think the saxophone second dress is awful nice. Coming to the gig, I heard your mom say, I could sit listen to the trumpets all day. Here's the part where y'all break, who am I? And back where you've been for the last, like, decade. Last night, the sex date, right hand. I mean, how could you think that we would quit this sound? That left the man that really let me down. Understandable as manable alone. I handle all the tones your man can know. Intangible, like how you make it danceable. Fans thinking you can do this, your hands are full. There's your answer, folks. You can have the notes, but it doesn't mean your music's not a joke. And I don't care what kind of funny, how you tipping, friend. Just because you play a horn, you ain't sitting in. Don't be mean, that's my boyfriend. Vincent, listen, asshole is my pre-existing condition. Rap's my job description, and diss it. You coming to the gig, I heard it so wild. Heard they got no one but two dudes on the four times. Coming to the gig, it's not a lot of cash. I cut off enough to get the tutor's autograph. Coming to the gig, friends kinda far. Too bad you should've seen the staff dancing on the bar. Coming to the gig, don't wanna miss the boat. You can tell your crew that once I miss the skull, miss the note. And miss the tennis saxophone, who am I? We don't listen to anyone else's say so. We don't got stage clothes, we don't make great dough. We don't play lame shows, I don't do tame pros. You trying to break the balls, you better aim low. New blaze foes, new flame throw. New meme though, sticking with the same old lame old Play-Doh. Preschool age flow, down our fame go. You know my name though, you coming to the gig? It's off the hook, right? I play a kindergarten graduation book twice. Coming to the gig, there's no one else to call. These 10 dudes on board, trump them all. Coming to the gig, yeah. Three letters, Y-B-P, forever. All day, all night, get down, get loud. Who am I? For the kids, for the hands, every breath till I'm dead. Who am I? For the past, for the now, for the vibe, for the sound. Who am I? For the shows, for the band, for the love, for the fan. Who am I? Thanks a lot. Okay. You're welcome. We're gonna play one more, and after we do, we would love it if everyone came and said hi, or checked out the booth, or whatever. We also have records from Tony's other groups, and Zach's other band, and Connor, and myself, and Nat. And a lot of people are not aware that our man Zach is from Belgium, born in Belgium. Dude, Belgique. I know you want to buy that new Booty Juice album that he just put out. Anyway, yeah, I'm going to play this tune. I would like to thank anybody who's been listening for years and years. I would also like to thank anyone who heard it like a week ago and decided to check it out. We'll keep on playing music so long as y'all keep showing up at shows. It's been a lot of fun. Belgium, Europe, we'll see you next time. We'll be right back. Probably won't play it again, but I appreciate the sentiment. Let me introduce the band before we get out of here. That's Mike Bowman and Charlie Wagner on the trumpets. Zach Lucas and Tony Barba on the saxophones. Joe Maltz and Matt Henzelka on the trombones. Connor Rounds and Tom Reske on the drums. Nev McIntosh on the sousaphone. My name is David Henzi Skogan. We're Youngblood Brass Band, and we would like to play for you a song from 1998. This is from my very first album, Word on the Street. This is the clapping place right here.
Thank you.
One more time, Lou, put your hands like this. And I want y'all to get as low as possible for a minute, all the way down. Just, you know, maybe there's something interesting on the floor. Piece of candy, piece of feces, a friend. Charlie's just gonna straight up lay down. Next year, peace.